Hi! In the first video of my channel, we will know how to customize blogger template easily. So let's start to customize blogger template. Fast create a blogger website, like this. Go to theme option to upload a blogger template. Select Ultramag blogger template and upload. After upload the theme, reload the page. We have to publish some post. Publish 5 demo posts for convenience blogger template customization. Go to layer option for customize blogger template. Click on header logo. Upload your logo here. Hide this ad. Click on header ad section and turn it off. Upload a logo for mobile viewers. To change the menu item, click on main menu bar. Delete all item. And add your own category on menu bar. This is new menu. Delete this ad section. Click on add code section, disable it from here. Edit this section. Add here your category. Change all this section like this. Edit all the label you have. changed all category section. Now, we have to customize sidebar social plugin link. To customize, click on social plugin option and drop your social media link here. Remove this ad space. To show your YouTube video, paste your video link here, or disable it like this. Change your label option. Almost done customized blogger template. Now edit this top bar. Add your page link here. And add your social media link. Now, we have to publish some pages for Google AdSense approval. I used ChatGPT for generating about us page. Reformat this text. Publish this About Us page. To make privacy policy page, go to Google and search privacy policy generator. And generate your free privacy policy page like this. Now add a Contact Us page. Go to Google Drive and create Contact Us page and share the code to your blogger website page. Now change this footer logo. Change social media link from here. Add your category here. Now change this bottom footer page link. To change this copyright section, copy this text. Go to Theme option and click on Edit HTML. Press Ctrl plus F. Paste that text and press Enter button. Edit copyright section like this. It changed. Now, this part of customized blogger template, change some important settings for website rank and get AdSense approval. Fast, add a website title. And make a description for SEO. Upload a favicon. Add custom robots. Customize blogger template is almost done. Now we have to change blogger template color. To do this, go to theme option and click on customization button. Now change what color you want. Done. Customize blogger template. I hope you enjoy this video. If you want this premium blogger template, click on description box. I hope now you know how to customize blogger template.